Hi, I'm Dr. Dhriti. I am MDS Orthodontics. I'm working with Academy of Dental Excellence since past 2 years. So in ortho course, first we start with introduction because it's all new for any of the students coming here. Ortho is so vast that first to make basic clear is important. So in the first 2 weeks we go for introduction, what is ortho. Then we go for essential diagnostic aids we have. We do all the analysis, that is model analysis, CEPH analysis. It's been done and taught to the students. And then you tell about the diagnosis and the treatment planning. In second and the third week, we try to tell students about what is MBT. We allot students all the cases. So for long case and for long course and short course, there are different amount of cases we provide. We ask them to do all the initial pre-ortho workup, that is analysis that is done and everything. In third and fourth week, we tell the students about about MBT system, about brackets, about bonding. We even tell the students what all different brackets and self-ligating systems that we have. And then the students keep on doing their patients and all. In fifth and sixth week, students keep on doing their follow-up cases that have been started with the old students. They keep on doing that. And that is how they learn about every phase. From phase 1 to phase 3, they learn about everything.